Hi, TikTok. How's your Sunday?
I'm packing. I have to pack for my trip. So I have lots of stuff I gotta get though.
I gotta figure out what piece of luggage I'm gonna carry. This is the biggest problem.
Okay, so I gotta start somewhere. I just don't know what piece of luggage I'm gonna bring.
I always bring either too big or too small. Happens every time. So I have to think about it. Probably have to go to my garage and get a bigger one. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. I love this song. All right, I have to set this differently. Yeah, because I always bring too small of luggage. So like I like this one, but I never feel like it's gonna be big enough, but then I don't wanna like carry too many. So I don't know. I don't know which one I'm gonna bring. I'm gonna open them both. I need one for hair products. I need one for clothes. I have so much shit. I just hate packing. It's probably my least favorite thing about having to travel for work is fucking packing. Like, it's cause I have like this fear that I'm gonna get there and I'm gonna need something. And then I don't have it. Thank you. I'm going to Miami again. Thank you so much. All right, I really do have to pack. So, it's obviously gonna be hot. I have to bring so much shit. Oh, I feel like I have ADD. Let me get my coffee, hang on. What did I do with it? Yeah, I think at night I usually like get a little chilly, so I always bring stuff for both, which makes more packing. Nice. Yeah, I cannot complain. The weather in Florida is amazing. Amazing. Miami. All right, let me think about this. We're gonna need to bring spicy content. Well, actually, let me pack my main stuff first. So I need jeans. For sure, I know I need these. And yes, I have to have a stool. I don't even really wanna wear those, to be honest. Oh, I like these. These are my favorite. Okay, I'm just bringing two. I always bring every freaking pair I have, but I'm not going to do that this time. Oh, and I need leggings. Thank you. I got to get my leggings over here. They're in a different cabinet. Ugh. I bring every freaking pair of these I have because that's like my life. I love wearing leggings. I'll pretty much wear them every day. If I could, I would. See, I'm gonna bring all my favorite. I'm bringing all my leggings, all of them. So we need these. Let's look for real. Let's not bring them all. We're bringing all these. These ones are for sure. And then I only like the low-waisted ones. These are high. I will bring at least those. I don't like the grays. It's ugly gray. It's like not even that cute. Those I lost the string for, so I can't bring those. All right, so there's those. Then these. I thought I had another pair. Let me go look. I like these because they're like a lower cut. So I might leave Miami and then go to Boston. So I feel like I should, if we decide to do that, I'm going to have to bring definitely very warm clothes because it is so fucking cold up there. Oh, I have a lot of clothes. My whole closet is full of clothes. It's a lot. All right, I want to bring t-shirts so I can be comfy. So I'm going to bring, if I'm going to Boston, I got to bring my Marshawn shirt. I like to sleep like in big t-shirts and I like comfy ones. So, all right, we're good there. Now I'm trying to get the staples done first. It is a big closet. Yes, it's got a lot of room. This is only half of it. I'll show you. It has a chandelier. It's very, very pretty. Oh, it even goes all the way back here too. It goes everywhere. Yep. Okay, so I have leggings, I have jeans, I have t-shirts. Now I need just like cute like tanks. So like this one. I'm not gonna take them off the hanger yet because in case I change my mind. Oh, I like this one. In case I wanna do like TikToks and stuff, I have to have like basic clothes. I'm really white right now. I know. I need a tan. It is what it is. Okay, what else do we have here? I have so many fucking clothes. It's ridiculous. Oh, I like this one. It's cute. It's like a zip up. I'll show it to you. See, it's like, I like these kind. I love a good zip up. Look how cute this little one is. I like that skirt. I'm gonna bring that. I don't think I want that one. This one I like. I need regular shirts now. I like that one. This one's cute. It's so little but it's fuzzy, so it's like warm. There's no way it's warm. It's like a little, I don't even know how to explain it. Look, it's like made out of fleece. But we're gonna bring it because you know what it would look cute with? this with some heels. That's where I'm gonna bring it. Okay. Thank you. That was sweet. Oh, you know what I'm gonna bring? One of my favorite. It's just a crop top, but it's cute. It says Batches Be Hazy, because I love beer. Thank you, June. Y'all, like, did y'all see the fishies when I swam with them? They're so fucking cute. I'm obsessed with those fish. Like, they were so sweet to me, too. They were, like, swimming all around me. They were, like, sucking on my skin. They were adorable. That's cute. Okay, so I do have to bring spicy clothes too. Well, outfits, but I'll get those. I want to get my staples done first, like my basic shit, and then I will bring the cute stuff. I need to bring hats too. Sometimes I don't like to be recognized. So I like to wear hats. You know, when I wake up and I have to go get coffee and I'm like looking like shit. I'm like, don't look at me. Thank you. You guys are funny. Hilarious. Make me laugh. Okay. So, for real though, like, I feel like, oh, I want to bring a blue jean skirt too. That one's cute. I don't even know if that one fits. I gained a little weight, so some of these are tiny, and they're not going to fit. This one will. This one will fit, but I have really little ones that I don't think will fit anymore. One of these was so big, and I wish I could find it. Oh, I think it was this one. Yeah. I think this one was, like, too big for me before, and now that I'm a little thicker, it's probably gonna fit. I don't know, though. What size is this? Oh, no, that ain't fitting. I don't know what I was thinking about. That's a zero. We are not there anymore. This one might. This is a five. We'll see. I can't reach. Oh, this one was huge. Ugh. Oh, yeah. This is a one that'll fit. This is a good one. Okay. I have one. I don't need all these. Just the two. All right. Okay, now we have two of those. Now we have to get the spicy stuff. It's over here. I don't think you can see, but I'll bring you over because I'm nice. All right. This is the spicy closet. This is my spicy closet. I'll show you. I'm definitely gonna need to bring some of the stuff I've done so much content in that I don't. I'm obsessed with this red, and I only have one photo set in it, so I'm definitely bringing it. I don't really like the way the pink one fits. I think my girls got too big for this one. That one don't fit. Oh, there's a pretty red. I feel like a black is like a, you have to. Like you have to bring it, you know? I don't know what happened to the panties.
these to this one. Oh, I need these. I definitely need, I want, this is new. But I don't, you know, I don't like how it says like Fashion Nova all over it. Like, I'm not trying to rep their brand in my shit. They didn't pay me, so why? There are some panties that go with this that are fucking adorable, and I don't know where they're at. Let me look right here. Because I really don't know. Shit. I don't know where those are at. Anyway. Whatever. We can bring the top. I'll end up finding them. They're probably in here. This is cute, but where's the panties to this one? I swore I would have thrown them in here. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, this is a... The fuck is this? Oh. Those are cute, though. We should bring those. Oh, there's the... We should bring these. They're cute. Oh, this has always been cute. Can you even see? I'm sorry. Can you see? Okay. This one is cute. I could probably bring that one. It just fits me good. Some stuff doesn't fit like it used to. But it is what it is. Oh, I'm obsessed with this, but I don't like the bottom. Oh, do you recognize this one? There's so many pictures of me online in this set. This orange stuff, that I have so many pictures in that. That's not very cute. I'm looking for those bottoms. I gotta find them. Well, where's the bottoms to this one too? There's a lot that are missing. I didn't like this one. Oh, you know what? I think these are ones that I haven't got to shoot in yet that were sent to me. What the fuck is this? Oh. Okay. I don't think that one's going to fit anymore. It will in like 3 months when I get skinny again. But right now I'm thick. Thick as fuck. Some of this is not going to fit. What is this one? Oh, I know about that one. I don't like this one. I never liked it. That could have been cute, but it's not. Oh, but I have these little, somebody got me this bag of dresses. Somebody sent it for my Amazon wish list. So sweet. I know it doesn't look like dresses, but it is. Watch, I'll show you. I've already made content in some of these. Let me see. They're very, very low coverage. That's a dress. For real, I'm not even fucking around. It's yellow though, but I could like superimpose the so sometimes if I have like a dress or something that I don't really like the color, like if it's usually these neons, I can take the photo and if you just like put like a color grade over it, then I don't know if that's gonna fit. Guys, it's gonna be a tight fucking fit. We might want to hold off on that one, but anyway, I could put the color grade on it and make it like a regular yellow because that one is, that's pretty bright. I'm not a huge fan of the neons, but this came with so many neons. What is this? That's a dress. That's a dress. This one's not bad. I actually have done. I've done work in this. Hang on. It stretches. It does stretch, I promise.
That's impressive.
Okay, which one? Is there a black? Can we just have like a regular colored one? This is the black one. Is this a dress too? I don't know, man. Oh, this is a dress. I gotta get my weight off, guys. My clothes are not gonna fit no more. That's a dress. For real, though. We're bringing that one. That one's cute. Oh, it would look cute with these, too. Okay. That one's coming with. It's just more of a simple, you know, sometimes I don't want all the eccentric color. I have... So I used to do work for Rihanna. And she would send some of her shit, man. This was one that I have a photo of it. Actually, the photo came out cute, but it was a very questionable set. Oh, I got this when I went. This looks like a bride. Like, who wears this? I could do like a, like a bride shoot, like a shoot for like my wedding anniversary. We're not bringing that one. Oh, this is cute. Now, I have a really hot photo of this one. Not on my socials. I only have it on my main page. But this is like a, this is a good one. Let me see. That's like scrubs and shit, but I don't really care for them. This one's cute. It's like a little nightie. It's like a little onesie. Let's bring it. Oh, I like this look. I'm gonna bring this. This is just a white, like a white men's button up, but I just think it's a vibe. If you do it right. If you do it right, it's cute. Let's just bring it. Let's just fuck it, you know? This is why I pack too much. Cause as you can see, I don't need all this, but I'm bringing it all because if I got there and then I was like trying to shoot and I was like, damn. If I just would have brought that white shirt, that's why I bring it with me, because I never know. Okay, I will show you stuff you might recognize. If you recognize it, you gotta tell me. Okay, I have a lot of photos in this. Well, you won't be able to find any more because they deleted my Instagram account. But I'll get it back. But this one I've worn a lot. Oh, I have a lot of photos on the web in that one. I think it was one of me with like pink high heels and I was like that. Have y'all seen that one? We can do bikinis next. I will be bringing bikinis, yes. So that one's cute. I like this one, but it just doesn't really fit my skin tone very good. Like I just, maybe when I'm tanner, but I'm so white right now, like no sir, it's not gonna work out. I keep hearing shit. This one is not cute. We're not bringing that. Well, did we already get red? Do we bring a red? Because if not, I have to do a red. Valentine's is going to be coming up in a couple months, and I don't know why I would start preparing for red right now, but I do like red a lot. Let me make sure we brought a red. Oh, yeah, we got that one red. But you know what? Let's bring this one because this one is a lot sexier. We'll bring that one. Fuck, we're going to have to bring tripods. We've got to get ring lights. Just dreading this packing. Okay. So I'm cool with this set. It's just like, why do you need to have like your brand all over it? Like, it literally says Fashion Nova everywhere. And I'm like, I'll do it, but pay me. Like, otherwise, I don't want to take photos in it. Am I weird for being like that? That's what my brain tells me. I'm like, no, fuck that. I'm not going to give them free promo. Pay me, right? Is that a little weird? That's like, that's a businesswoman right there. That's what that is. Oh, I love this one. Oh, but I love the top. Oh, it's so pretty. It has like glitter on the area. I do like that one, but I feel like I had a lot of photos in that. Where are the pants? Oh yeah, they're right here. Did I? I'm gonna bring it. We gotta get heels to bring with that one though. That'll be pretty. Ooh. I need to get my stool. Hang on. Cause I can't. Cause I have my costumes up here. And heels. Let's see. Those are just regular. I need the black heels. But we'll probably have to bring those. Actually, no. Let's do... Wait, we might have black heels. Hang on. I gotta get up here, guys. These are ugly. But we'll have to bring them. Because they're going to go good with a lot of those sets. Okay. I had every intention on doing a shoot with this. I know, just hear me out. Hear me out. Just hear me out. I know it doesn't come off sexy, but it is. It would be cute. But I'm not going to be like on a site to do that. So we're not going to bring that. Oh my god, there's one of my bras, my favorite ones. Why is that in there? No wonder I can't find shit. Okay. We gotta bring bikinis now. Oh my god, what is this one? This is another somebody sent me from Amazon. You can bring that. Oh wow, is this even for real? How little was I? Okay. Like, let's just be real right now, okay? Like, on the real. This is not working out. Who bought me this? Who bought this? Like, I don't even honestly think this would cover just the, yeah. This is not gonna work. We should bring it, though. I feel like it, my hips have gotten a lot bigger. I don't know if this is gonna stretch. Can't wait till I get skinny again. I have a lot of cute stuff. I don't think this one's gonna work out. Let's just put that on the back burner. Okay, I think we honestly. Oh, we have other stuff down here we have to bring.